Hi, everyone. It's Rev Dub of Miracles One here with you for Living the Lessons podcast, and we're looking at lessons 210 through 214. So we are still in review, obviously. So it's review six that we are in, and one idea a day. Practice as often as possible, morning and evening, 15 minutes. You know the drill, right? Remembering to put I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. So let me share my thoughts. So these review lessons were 190, I choose the joy of God instead of pain. 191, I am the Holy Son of God himself. 192, I have a function God would have me fill. 193, all things are lessons God would have me learn. And 194, I place the future in the hands of God. So yeah, we've had several days of lessons, right? And they've been lessons for me to reflect on with this busy world that I find myself in. So these last few days, yeah, have been a whirlwind of activity, yet it's still important that I keep a focus on my spiritual life first. When we allow the world to drive us, that is when we feel worn out, tired, and with low energy. We have nothing left to give then, give to God or ourselves for that matter. So when we put God first, everything in our lives falls into place. I know this from years of personal experience. To stop and pause, pray, or meditate is to, like, stopping and taking a breath when you've been running up and down steps, for example. I know I can be aware if I haven't taken time for meditation or reflection in the quiet. It is quite apparent as my day unfolds. To start a day drowned in the issues of the world is a setup for a day of chaos. To set the day in a state of peace ensures the rest of the day can be handled with grace. It is remembering our goal, and our goal is peace. We accomplish this through forgiveness. We accomplish this too by remembering who we are and why we are here. So to learn, and learn well, what is your function? I say this to myself too. There are no urgent worries or concerns as we together place them in God's most capable hands. So remember, our lesson website is acimlessons.org, our main website, miraclesone.org. And remembering that we have hundreds upon hundreds of videos and audios all available free to you, free resources. That's what we're all about. We're an all-volunteer organization, nonprofit organization, where we're here to support you. And so in doing so, yeah, it costs money to do this, to make sure that we have all the resources that we need to provide the resources for you. So if you feel so motivated to make a donation, make a monthly donation to support us, or make a one-time donation, please do. And you can do that at miraclesone.org or on the acimlessons.org site as well. So thank you so much for joining with me today. And as always, I wish you much peace. Namaste.